Welcome to another video, and today in Plants or Zombies I will be playing as the Corky cannon. So we'll see what this thing does. So yeah, and let's do it on Captain Flame Face. So yeah. I hope they capture us so we can have a long run of this.
Looks like we're going in. Someone's coming. Oh, that's one of the new things. That's called a vampire. Spike weed. It's when Champa puts down a spike weed that looks like reddish, blackish, like a vampire. Sunflower got me. The vampire sunflower. It's a lot of vampire stuff in this game. Oh, what? Wow.
Mm-hmm. Ducky Duck. Ducky Duck.
These guys are so awesome. These guys are awesome. So,
sorry.
Whoa.
Sorry.
Okay, yeah. New skin.
This explorer keeps on getting me. So, let's see. So if they come into the base, I'll try to shoot them with my cannon. these imps are spawning in their necks like a lot. Well, there's a lot of imps spawning in their necks. What is this? Come on, someone. Looks like the chopper's coming. Oh, come on. Come to the base. Oh, they were under the ground. I thought they were going to come so I can just get them. Stay in the base and do something. Okay, here comes a rocky one. Stuck. Do not let them capture. In the canyon, a little pop thing comes out. Oh. So you see the canyon, a little pop thing comes out. It's pretty cool. Wait, look. Okay guys, so I hope you guys enjoy this video of me showing you what the corky canyon did. So yeah, I hope you guys play Plants vs. Zombies and get this stuff. And yeah, the corky canyon and spit it out that thing. Shoot it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed and I hope you guys get this on Plants vs. Zombies. Bye!